Right now, LMPD is asking for your help in locating a suspect who struck a victim on the back with a hatchet and then fled the scene. Police say this colored Chrysler with Chrysler 300, with large gold rims and bark tent with a temporary tag. The suspect is facing charges of assault and first-degree burglary. If you have any information, you should call 574-LMPD.